Hello everyone, so I decided to try this tutorial that Pink Odd Bird did here on YouTube. I will link to her tutorial on the comment section, and it was actually not as easy as I thought it would be. Got all messy and I actually threw the first one away, but this is the result. So you can see I used sheet music, old sheet music. I actually got this from my mother-in-law. I found this in our house, so that was really nice. And so I used quite a big piece, and I added some like lace leaf things. And there's some, let me see if I can show you, some paper, like ribbon, a gift ribbon. That's shiny, and some other that's like more grayish, and did it like this. And then I added a flower. This one just bought it like this, and some lace, and then the same gift ribbon up here. And I decided that this one might look good on a gift. So I actually added a little small tag I had. Let's see if I can show you that as well. It looks like this, and I just added it up here like that. So this was my sort of first attempt at a paper tassel. Well, I guess it's sort of cute, but I'm gonna try keep making them and see if I can get better at it. Well, thank you for watching. Bye.